What's up, nerds? So they dropped a trailer for Young Justice Season 4 Phantoms is what it's called. And I have to be honest, they kind of took some time on this one. But, you know, I'm excited for it. Season 3 was probably my least favorite season. I don't think that they handled Darkseid and all that stuff the best. But at the same time, I was fine with it because we got more Young Justice and everything. I felt like it started off kind of slow with like Giovanna or whatever that country is called. Anyway, it doesn't even matter. All right, we're talking about Season 4 Phantoms, which I'm very curious as to what this whole situation is about. But I'm going to stop yammering. I hope Aqualad is in it more. I love Aqualad. Okay, stop yammering. And here, we're going to just watch this trailer because I got some other stuff to do today. So, all right, here we go. Boom.
The heroes of Young Justice have grown into leaders.
Yeah, they have.
Dan, Connor, and Garfield are on their own. But right now, fighting bad guys is the least of their worries.
At some point, we decide who we want to be.
No one on the team is perfect.
You in a world,
I like this.
Makes me want to break some rules, too.
And sometimes, being a superhero isn't so super at all.
There are some things you just can never prepare for, and some things you can never get over.
What do we do? Pull your energies into me.
The heroes you love always fight for what's right.
Surrender or die.
That's
my favorite clipboard. This season, they'll fight for something more.
No, that clone is attractive.
No more meddling. You'll all die today.
And the choices they make.
We decide who we want to be.
Man, for a minute, I thought I lost you too.
We'll alter the DC universe forever. Young Justice Phantoms, now streaming. Only
on HBO Max. Is it on HBO?
I like it.
I'm gonna have to go check that out after I'm done here. Is it streaming? As soon as I'm done here, I'm going to go see if it's streaming. That'd be crazy if it was. This looks all right. It looks like the aliens, the Martians are a part of this. And that makes sense. Phantoms, they have to deal with the mind or whatnot. I'm curious to see what they do here. I do like seeing Cyborg, you know, him there. And I like seeing everybody at the beginning. I'm just curious as to what they meant by McGann and all them. I'm pretty sure they're going to go to Mars, which will be interesting to see that whole concept and that dynamic. I'm also curious to see Artemis as the new, it looks like she's the new game master. God, what was his name? Game person. but yeah, no, I am going to watch this. I do enjoy Young Justice. I won't do like a breakdown and review of each episode like I normally do with DC shows, but I do like it. And I like the animation style. The animation style is so good. I just don't know if they're going to be able to beat seasons 1 and 2. Those were so good. I love those seasons. Season 3 was all right, but it wasn't my favorite. It was probably my least favorite out of all the seasons. All right. So that's my trailer reaction to this trailer, Young Justice and everything. Timo, did you guys think about it? Did you like it? Did you not like it? Are you enjoying DC Fandome? Who is your favorite Young Justice member? For me, it's Aqualad. He is just the best. I love him so much. Go ahead and leave all your comments in that section down below. If you like this video, go and hit that like button. You know, I won't mind. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. I'd greatly appreciate it. And I will see you guys on the next trailer reaction. You guys have a good DC Fandome. Bye.